Picture this. It's a world of laughter, joy, tears. Being a mom isn't just a role. It's a ride of emotions, feelings, happiness, excitement, and challenges that make your heart burst with joy. So how would I describe the experience of being a mom? Let's dive in.
It's a completely juggling act. You're trying to be a good mother, a responsible employee, and maintain all your sanity at the same time.
We do have our moments wherein we have a little lonjo with cute devilish laughter. Maybe I don't have it all perfectly figured it out, but whenever he hugs me, everything gets calm.
Big or small, it's a celebration. Watching your kids grow is an incredibly heartwarming experience.
Being a mother is like running on sunshine and on coffee. It's exhausting, but the moment he smiles, your joy fills my heart.
Can't get enough. They are so tiny and perfect. Feels incredible to have them into the world.
It's a deep love, like no other. You would do anything to protect them, even if it means sacrificing your own needs.
Being a mom is like being a gardener. You watch your children grow and you also nurture them with your love and guidance.
It's a new language. You need to be patient, you need to listen closely, and even be able to translate their tears and smiles according to what they are looking towards.
There is a great sense of pride watching them to become independent. But there is always a space left in your heart that used to be filled with their daily presence.
So you heard all the mothers. Motherhood is a celebration and you just can't get enough of your little ones. So happy Mother's Day to all the mothers.